didn't think he was going to go.
Okay, calm yourself down. We'll look at it in the debrief later. But right now, I want you to go and get those places back. Come on, let's go. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. And some information on Leclerc. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Yellow flag. Green flag. the top 10 now. Keep it up. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.3 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 15.7 seconds. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
So it's been a day of drama here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve today. But Ant, what stood out for you? Looking at the podium, you can see that red signal.